Jason, did you like the shot and the action you guys got on that final possession?
Yeah. Shot I can make next time.
Has there been anything different with you or the way defenses are playing you the last couple games?
Yeah. A little more focus on the other team.
Is that something watch film can play your way out of?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got to be better.
Jason, Chris Paul said that you guys worked out in the summer, that he kind of knew what you were going to do when he asked to guard you. I mean, did he force you into anything that you made you a little uncomfortable, or was it, how stout is he in the post? It didn't seem like it was that easy.
Yeah, I worked out with Chris. He's a good defender, but I got the shot I wanted. Just a tough night. Shots wasn't going in, but it felt good.
Jason, Brad said that all good teams go through tough stretches like this, but how do you guys now respond going on the road against two playoff teams?
Just got to move on. Practice tomorrow. We can't hang our heads on this past week. We just got to get ready for the next one.
Jason, what's kind of the key for you, kind of getting back to that rhythm you had out west?
I just gotta be better. I could go into detail, everything I need to do, but I just gotta be better.
I saw you grab Kemba's head after the turnover. What did you say to him? And he seemed pretty down when we came in.
Just next play. I told him he was gonna win the game. Everybody made mistakes tonight. We just gotta. Teammates do. You pick each other up.
Is it tough when these kind of reticence come all of a sudden? You guys win 3 out of 4 out west, feeling good about yourselves, and then all of a sudden it seems like you don't know where your next win's coming from.
Yeah, I mean NBA is tough. Tough every night. So we just gotta short-term memory and move on to the next one on Tuesday.
Thank you, Jason.